Looks like a gummy bear with lots of music.